Why is our Republican Party not
place arrest in Israel on
now, but only is
damn blast. The Dow lost 215 points.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies forever waves of grace.
First Amendment says Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion, or prohibiting the free exercise thereof, or abridging the freedom of speech, or of the press, or the right of the people peaceably to assemble, and to petition the government for a redress of grievances. So what I'd like to do is ask our president a few questions. With respect. Dear Mr. President, with all due respect, wish we could have a conversation. I would take a trip down to your residence and we would talk about the state of the nation. Mr. President, I would ask you about the war. Really and truly, what is it for? When an IED makes a soldier fall, is he dying for something above us all? Is it all about oil at the end of the day? Is the Pledge of Allegiance something to say? I hope not, cause I love the USA. In spite of all the drama we have today, Mr. President, are you aware our flesh and blood is dying over there? When the corpses come back, do you care when only the poor kids die? Is it fair?
Yeah, if I could talk to the president, would he pay attention, really listen?
Yeah.
If I said something intelligent, would he be willing to change his position?
Now it's time. Time.
Now's the time.
For me to speak my mind.
Don't get me wrong, I respect the flag, but it hurt to see a kid in a body bag. He fought for his country with all he had. Now we have a family without a dad.
Yeah.
Little mama crying and the kids are scared. 9/11, why were we unprepared? Mr. President, are you aware? Unless you're rich, you have poor healthcare. Makes you scream and wanna pull out your hair. Discharged from hospital soon as you get there. Mr. President, truth or dare? Terrorists are hiding, do you know where? Illegal immigrants are everywhere. Is it really their fault they wanted to come here? I respect you, please be clear. But talk with me, show the people you care.
If I could talk to the president, would he pay attention, really listen? If I said something intelligent, would he be willing to change his position?
Now it's time.
This goes for presidents and future presidents.
Hold me to speak my mind.
What am I to do? I've been waiting to hear you. Tell me something that just makes sense. You send us off to war. Please be honest, what it's for.
Does it matter if it's life or death? Yeah.
I'm not Republican or Democrat. I'm independent and I want the facts. When are the soldiers coming back? Are we prepared for a terror attack? Late at night I watch CNN. It gets so bad I might stop breathing. The Middle East hates us, what's the reason? Mr. President, my heart is bleeding. I tuck my kids in every evening. Try to teach them to keep believing. Hoping my government won't deceive them. Tell them, set some goals, you can achieve them. Mr. President, I have to know. If I die for you, what will I have to show? Will it really and truly help our country grow? I'm waiting for your answer.
Yeah.
So let me know.
If I could talk to the president, would he pay attention, really listen?
Would he pay attention?
If I said something intelligent, would he be willing to change his position?
Now it's time.
Presidents and future presidents.
Time for me to
black presidents and white presidents. Male presidents and female presidents.
Yeah.
Sometimes it seems like the faces change, but the game.